Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Good morning to you all. It is 10:30. I just finished doing my morning workout. I am down 4 pounds. I've been super motivated lately to exercise. I totally improved on my diet. I have weaned myself off of potato chips and crackers and salty foods. So I no longer crave Doritos, Lay's potato chips, crackers, any sorts of foods like that. It took some time, but I did it. And really the only potato chips that I have is like with tacos or salsa, just some tortilla chips. And those are like a more healthier choice, especially if you go like gluten-free. There's only like 3 or 4 ingredients to tortilla chips. So big improvement, you guys. As for Steve, he's getting more motivated with exercise and diet, but he's still at the same weight. But I continue every day to try, encourage, and help him out. So yeah, we try to exercise as much as we can together, but other than that, it's up to him what he's going to do with his diet. We only have 2 more months before we leave for Ryan's graduation, and then right after that, we fly down to Puerto Vallarta. So we have until the end of May, so definitely down the 4 pounds. I'm gonna continue on with this journey. I'm just finishing up a chocolate protein shake here. I'm gonna jump in the shower and get this day started. Say hi, Harvey. Say, I love this couch. It's the perfect size for me. Doesn't matter what side I'm on. And I got a little rest for my head here. It's like a little pillow. Look what they delivered yesterday, my entryway storage bench. It is a rustic gray color there, and it has a padded seat. Sit on there and put your shoes on. Took us 3 hours to put this together last night. Lots of parts, and it's heavy. That's good, we want a durable bench. All right, so what I need to do here is take the tape measure there and measure the cubby holes. I am gonna go to Walmart, maybe a few different other places depending on what storage bin options they have in colors. Not sure exactly what I'm gonna pick out yet. I will show you later on when I get home. But my idea on how I'm going to use this bench is all of these shoes here, including the ones in the garage. The 2 middle cubes, I'm going to buy storage bins, and that's where we're gonna store all of our shoes. And then the 2 side bins, I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna do with those. I might find something decorative to put in there. I am in the car heading out to do my errands, and I'm gonna go to Walmart and look at the storage bins and see what they have. But I also was thinking, where else could I go that would have good quality storage bins? And I was thinking Big Lots. Yeah, I haven't been there in a while, and I can also do some other shopping and see what I can find. And then once I find that, I also want to go to the dollar store. I'm still looking for a couple more items for my nephew's Easter package I'm going to send to him, and I want to get that out in the mail tomorrow, because usually when I mail packages, it takes a good week to get up there. Mail, you know, a little bit less, but a package takes a whole week. I don't know why. I want to make sure it gets there before Easter so he has that to open up. I am back home, and before I left, I got the stew ready in the crock pot here. And right now it's on high. I'm gonna stir it up, and then I'm gonna turn it back down to low. It is 4:30. And then I'll let it cook on low until we eat dinner in a little bit. I had a fun day shopping. I'm definitely pooped and I need to have some Cheryl time. But my first stop was the 99-cent store, and I pull into the parking lot. The parking lot's empty. 99-cent store is shut down, gone. I was not happy about that. That store is similar to Dollar Tree, but it has different merchandise. and I don't even know where the other location is at. I'm gonna have to look it up online. So I was bummed out about that because there were some few things that I wanted to get there that were on my list. Then I went to Big Lots and I shopped the whole entire store and I found some fun, cute items I will show you all. And I also looked for storage bins. I looked at Big Lots, Walmart, Target, no luck. If I liked a pattern, it was the wrong size, or you know, it just wasn't working out right. And I did fall in love with one at Target, and they had two left on the shelf. One was good, one wasn't, and I wasn't gonna go drive over to the other location. So then I went to the grocery store and I brought that stuff home. And then I was thinking, where else could I go look real quick? And I thought to myself, what's it called? I have to look at the receipt here. Brain fart. Home Goods. Yeah, okay. And they had three aisles of all sorts of baskets, different patterns, sizes to choose from. So I picked out two. I'll show you those as well. So at Big Lots, I found for $2.80 this dish drying mat, and I just thought it was so cute. And it's got that blue color that I'm starting to go with. It says Cafe Latte. Turn it over for you all. Just thought it was so cute and it was on clearance. What a deal. And then at the 99-cent store, I wanted to get our margarita straws, and like I said, the store closed. So Big Lots had some. $1.80 for a 50 pack, so that's pretty good. So now I know I can go to Big Lots to get them. And then this cute little tissue box to go on our end table next to our couches because we ran out last night, and I just thought it was really pretty flowers. And this was $1.99. The big ticket item here from Big Lots, $8. And it's the color that I love that I'm going with, the light blue, kind of like turquoise color. It's got a rooster. It holds all of your utensils. It's super huge inside. And I will turn it around for you. And it's got that rustic look that I'm going for in my house now. Little handles on the side there. And then the other side is the same. Little rooster, isn't he cute? I just thought it was adorable. $8, you guys, Big Lots. So yeah, it was a good find. Here are the two baskets that I picked out. I think it looks really good in the bench. It's got a white color up top and then two different gray colors mixed in. And I think it looks so good, you guys, doesn't it? The only problem is not all the shoes fit inside the two baskets. Plus, I have a few other pairs out in the garage. So tomorrow I am going back to Home Goods. And I'm gonna get two more baskets, and then all of our shoes will fit in the bench here. Yeah, I'm really happy. Oh, the other thing is, see, you can see the shoes when you're standing up. So to solve that problem, I'm just gonna push the baskets back like that, and voila, you can't see the shoes anymore. Steve just got home, so he's inside changing really quick, get his water bottle. We're gonna go for a bike ride and get some exercise, burn some calories, and then we're gonna come back home and dig into that yummy stew that's been cooking up all day. I'm sure we're gonna work up a hunger, and then we're gonna see what we're gonna do after that.
All right, so we rode 3 miles in 17 minutes, and pretty good. Short ride, not what we usually do, but better than nothing. All right, good evening. It's just time to relax and wind down. It's been a long day at work. It's Wednesday, so we should be over halfway through the week, but I work on Saturday, so I got 3 more days to go, so still a long week. Trying to relax and make it through. So we're winding things down. Harvey is here sitting in Cheryl's spot. I'm sure she'll be really happy about that. But it's been a good night. Did some exercise, had some delicious stew with the roast beef that Cheryl cooked up. And now we're gonna relax, watch a little bit of TV, and call it a night. So thanks for watching. I hope that you enjoyed the video today. Make sure that you subscribe. You don't want to miss anything that happens, and you never know what's going to happen. So subscribe, and we're glad that you're watching.